And as the coronavirus continues to take its toll on the country, many people are struggling to put food on the table. Colonial Williamsburg's culinary team is helping out those in need this Easter Sunday. 10 on Your Side's Ziana Bettineschi learned they collaborated with the community and made hundreds of meals.
900 meals prepped over the last week to feed families in need this Easter.
The meals are for four people, so it's 3,600 individuals will be able to eat.
Justin Addison, executive chef at the Williamsburg Lodge, says the meals include half a turkey, mashed potatoes, vegetables, and rolls. It's all to help those who wouldn't have been able to put food on the table for the holiday.
When this was all happening, the entire culinary team and food and beverage team here came together and was like, you know, let's try to do something with product that we have.
It was a community effort to put this together. There was combined support from the Williamsburg Area Restaurant Association, local restaurant owners, and culinary professionals who donated both food and their talents.
And I'm just glad to be a part of this and be able to have the resources to do so.
He says they partnered with Meals on Wheels to distribute them. Deanna Bettineschi, 10 on Your Side.